I surrender, bring me to my na 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 hey na 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 hey na 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 hey na 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 hey oh 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 oh
oh oh oh oh oh oh
oh
oh
Oh, man. He was just getting into it. It.
Oh, we have to stop him. Hey.
Okay, I noticed that you started with a particular song, then you got into another one and another one. What's your reason for that? You were joining the songs together.
I've not studied all the songs, but I know them often. I know the beats, the lyrics, as it goes. I have everything in my initiative.
And flew out.
Genevieve, two-faced, don jazzy, hammer, dance to it, best to break to groups, it comes in easy way, man, no, Bugatti, Versace, Timberland, I'm calling my baby, no, ho, oh, no, my bro, my love.
Hold on. So, are you doing this because you want to make us laugh, or you're doing this because you actually really seriously believe that this is a career path for you? Why are you doing this?
I believe it's a career. Yes.
Let somebody tell you, you know, the truth though. This singing, you're going to make people laugh, and that's really what it's going to do. But you're not singing the way a real musician would sing. So, no, not Project Fame. Louder! Louder!
Brought to you by MTN.